What's happening, everybody? It's your boy Gaming Loop. We're gonna start a new game of Jedi Fallen Order. This will be my first real playthrough on this game. The last video I posted was a prelude on the PS5. I'm gonna be playing it on PC, and we're gonna try to get through the game before the new game comes out, Survivor. So also, I want to thank you guys for getting me to 50 subscribers. I appreciate it. And with further ado, let's go ahead and start the video.
I don't want to upset your rhythm, Cal, but the boss wants a word. He'll be good for us. Here he is, Chief.
An error has been detected on line 10A. All our clamps are jammed. I need two workers to climb up and secure the cables.
That's not an easy maneuver.
The Gal will double your pay for this shift.
Come on, Cal. What's your score? That couldn't hurt.
Okay.
All right. Let's go.
Get to work.
This way.
I'm right behind you.
Couldn't pay me enough to salvage my life. Sorry, Cal.
Don't worry about it.
Spend money if you're dead.
Them crazy riggers can't even understand that.
I don't think these tools are gonna make it through the ship.
Up here.
You say that every time.
After you. Will you look at that? A separatist ship. I haven't seen a Luke or Hulk in ages.
Yeah. Ages.
Breaking her will be big money. All right, let's go. To find another way.
Yeah, no problem. I'll improvise.
See you there, pal.
Depart this barge immediately. You are not approved trash.
I'm trash? Just not approved trash.
Easy there.
Just passing through.
You're coming us.
schedule.
I can just about taste the credits.
It's gonna be a wild night tonight.
Let's get this job done.
Reckless Cal.
Good to see you.
You too. You'll get yourself killed.
That's the idea.
Sounds like scrap rats. Creepy. Just passing through, guys. No need to come out and say hi this time.
Hey, Cal. I'll meet you at the clamps.
Sounds good. Be there soon.
How'd you get here?
The ship cutter is here. There it goes. Hey, we should get moving. Yep, good looking out.
Hurry, we gotta finish before they start cutting this wing.
After me. Cal! Manual override lever below.
Got it. Your turn.
Hold on. All right. Clamp secured.
Whoa.
You okay?
Still here.
Give me a fright there, pal.
Done.
Hang on. I got this. We're done. Get out up here. Come take a look at this. It's a Jedi fighter. What a score. It's a real scrapper's payday. I mean, this thing's been here, what, 4 years?
Five.
Flew this, went down in a blaze of glory. Those Jedi. Real tragedy. I've always said they couldn't all be traitors.
Yeah, maybe.
I guess it's just our lucky day. Empire's gonna get a lot of good material out of it. Yeah, here we are, scrapping these ships from the war just so they can turn around and make new ones. What a racket, huh? All of us risking our necks for the bosses. And the pay was better back during the Republic, too.
Hey, you really should watch what you say.
Well, listen to me. Find us free like this, it'll be your ticket off this soggy rock.
What makes you think I want out of here?
Come on, Cal, you're a young guy. You don't end up like me. Eventually, you gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Whatever you say. Hey, we should get back down.
You're not listening to me. What was that? Help me!
Thank you.
I can't climb up!
Brock! Just hang on!
And send me!
No, don't let go!
I can't hold on!
Brock! No!
I'm all right. Just pin down.
Pilot's gone. I'll get us out of here. Just hang on.
Watch out, Cal.
Look out. This thing is barely flying. Hold on. Prof, you all right?
Yeah. Okay,
we gotta move. Come on.
What the hell happened? What was that back there? Was that you? That was the Force, wasn't it?
Just forget what you saw, okay? Please, trust me.
I've seen them. I've seen the stories. I've heard it. The bounties out on people
like
you.
I know.
Yeah, we're ready. We need to be careful. Yeah. You holding up okay?
Good. You?
Yeah. Kel, I've been working with you some time now. I've never seen you do anything like that before. We've been through some hell together. So, I know the risk that you took for me. I don't know how to repay you.
Don't mention it. I mean it.
Oh, you don't have to worry about me. This place, it's not safe. Maybe you should, disappear.
Just gotta head back to my place, grab my bag. Tappers owes me a favor.
I heard he was up on Mount Shadoa.
Yeah. You won't be seeing me for a while, Prof.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. Okay, Kel.
Prof? Prof, wait up. Where are you going?
Thank you. well and listen.
Master.
Trust only in the Force.
Train has stopped.
Yeah. Something's going on.
Everybody up. Identification ready. Move out and line up.
Probably just another contraband inspection.
Is this all of them?
Yes, Second Sister.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order. Failure to turn over this traitor will result in a charge of sedition. Turn yourself in. For everyone present shall face summary execution.
I think it's time someone came forward. I've been working on this heap a long time. Way before the war. We refit and rebuilt ships. Best in the galaxy. Then came the Empire. And engineers became scrappers. The workers? They just started getting worked.
Prof.
We all know the truth. We're just too afraid to say it. To the Empire. We're all just expendable.
Yes, you are.
No!
Look at this. A lightsaber.
I found the Jedi!
What's that? Taking out the disturbance.
Oh! That hurts.
Hold it. Don't move. How'd you get here?
Easy now.
Got a stowaway.
Hey, you don't need to call this in.
I see you. You hear that over the comm? Jedi? Stay sharp. The traitor. Blast him. Firing on the enemy. Hit him already!
Contact confirmed. Shoot to kill.
We're alone now, Jedi. Move up! Keep away from him! Sure, I sealed the cargo door.
One way out. Gotta keep moving.
I see you training this morning with the rest of us.
I chose to rest instead. That's how I prepare.
That's how you prepare for death. Rest when you're dead, Storm.
Eyes up!
Oh, no! Oh, no, no, no!
Yeah.
Contact averted.
Get to the front, stop the train. Oh no! Need cover. Gotta move in between bursts. Now! Faster!
He's here! I'm ready for your trigger.
He shot the coupling out. Gotta get down! Thank you.
trooper power! You don't scare me! Almost got him!
This can't be good.
Somewhere. I recognize that stance. Perhaps you've had some training after all. Who is your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps? What Jedi gave their life so that you might live? This is too easy. Do not test my patience. This is the price of your arrogance. Very well. You won't dodge the next.
Shut that thing off and grab some seat.
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
My name is Seer Junda. And this is my captain, Greased Rytus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal. Kestis. Who was that back there?
An Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah? And what's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
Look, I get it. You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
You too? Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
The Jedi Council?
They're gone.
Oh. So I'm all you've got.
Captain, set a course for Bogano. In the meantime, try and relax. Go, you're safe. For now.
You gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Calico!
You were talking in your sleep.
Weirdo.
Alright, that was the prologue, guys. Thank you all for coming out, checking out the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe and share this video. Until next time, I'll see you in the next one. Peace.